What is up, everyone? Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Up Your Arsenal. Excuse me.
In this episode, we're gonna
actually make it work this time. Don't freeze. Maybe. Don't freeze. Yeah, it's okay. That's a super, like, sniper. I need a sniper. Okay, let's forget it. How much is, like, all ammo costs? Your max style? Yeah. Oh, so I basically have, like, everything I need, so. Also, I skydive on like an enemy ship and like just like destroying it like that. That's so fucking cool. Thank you. close though. Pretty close. That was an accident too. said, so that dude. Shut up. Yes, finally. Ooh. Ooh. I love it. Thank you. that one. Yeah, that big door. Thank you.
Time to finish the job, Ratchet. Get moving.
Okay. Finish the job. Right. Oh. Actually, I need this.
Hold circle to target multiple enemies with the spitting hydra.
Oh.
Release circle to fire.
First, you made another miraculous comeback. Now you've defeated the Tyranoids in a spectacular battle on their own planet. How do you explain your recent success?
Courage, compassion, dashing good looks, iron hard abs! Seriously though, to be a true hero of heroes, you need more than loads of charisma and a brilliant tactical mind. I couldn't have done it without these massive guns! Mwah! Mwah!
Okay.
Glad to see you made it through in one piece, Ratchet. You must have quite a story to tell. Why don't you come back to the Phoenix and fill us in?
Okay. Well, I was gonna let you finish, but... I'm gonna go to return to the ship and do that a little bit later on. Welcome to the Phoenix and fill you in. send some dudes, all that with a bag of chips. He's a bag of poop. That's what he is. That's not me, Captain Quark. More like Captain Snork. I just said, but it was sounding funny in my head. Alright.
It was the biggest Tyranoid you've ever seen. Big as a Star Cruiser and packing twice as much firepower. There was no escape. He was coming right at me. Closer, closer. Oh, what am I gonna do, right? Closer, even closer. Click, click, my blaster jam.
No way. What happened next?
Yes, go on. We're all riveted.
So, this is the mighty Q-Force I've heard so much about. Pathetic! I could obliterate a lot of you, and they wouldn't even mention it in Supervillain Weekly.
True, sir, but you'd have done the fashion world an enormous service.
And as for you, Agent Clank, I have far grander plans for you.
Oh, shit.
All right, Lawrence, you can turn it off now.
Oh, may I, sir? What a treat.
Al, come in!
So...
Hello.
Someone just transmitted a hologram onto the ship. I need to know where the signal came from.
Let's see. Backtracing the signal. Six-path alpha key encryption? Amateurs. I got it. It came from a facility on Planet Dax. Accessing their computer files.
Planet Dax?
Aha! I found something suspicious. Hatching it through suspicious. Now.
Like a purple-eyed Ninja Turtle.
Evil genius, Dr. Nefarious. We'll take a tour of this secret facility on Planet Dax, home to some of the galaxy's most insidious super weapons, including the dreaded Rainbow Afrolyzer. Dr. Nefarious, we've all enjoyed your past work.
Oh yeah, I remember this place.
Your latest galactic schemes are just more of the same.
I will annihilate them!
Lawrence. Tell us a bit about this top-secret super-weapon being constructed on Planet Dax.
Well, super is such a strong word. For that matter, weapon may be a tad overdoing it. We do, however, have a lovely view of the ocean at sunset.
Is Dr. Nefarious poised on the brink of galactic...
The twist is that the butler is the main, last boss. Look, they're like an evil purple Ninja Turtle.
Whatever Nefarious is doing on Dax... It can't be good.
We'll check it out.
You're welcome.
Okay. Let me see if I...
So, you've come back to displace my training course once again,
Actually, we were hoping we could just pick up the gadgets and split.
We have a spaceship to catch.
Ha! You slackers are always looking for the easy way out. Then you can pass the course, you can have the device.
This is the Phoenix VR deck. Here you can train in combat simulations or practice using new gadgets.
You're fine. Do the damn thing.
Those platforms can be activated with the hypershot.
No
shit. The green object is a hypershot target. Press and hold circle.
That hacker is...
Now what it is.
Press square to collect the green code snippets. Press circle to destroy the red defense programs.
Okay.
The blue defenses are indestructible.
Okay, I got it. Thank you. Careful. Careful, because I can destroy the green ones, too, by accident. Ooh. Here we go. There we go. There. Ooh, that one. Bam, boom, grab, boom, boom, boom. One more. There we go. We'll be right back. There we go. Shut up, girl.
Faster!
Be quiet. Sound like let's.
Press square to collect the green code snippets.
Lester.
Press circle to destroy the red defense programs. The blue defenses are indestructible.
Yeah, tell me that already. Thanks for the quick tip, I guess. I don't know. There we go. So there's like more layers of hitting it like this. Until it gets like harder each time I go. I'm just looking for my boots. My gravity boots. Or my magnet boots, not my gravity boots. That's from a different game altogether.
Hurry up, Lumix! This is a disgrace!
Yeah, I messed up. I thought I messed up. Nope, I got it. Playing a boss.
That was okay, I guess.
Better be okay.
Press square to collect the green code
snippets. Yeah.
Press circle to destroy the red defense ones. Programs. The blue defenses are indestructible. Layer. Okay. Okay.
Ha! That was pathetic.
Thank you for the bolt. Okay.
Alrighty, we'll just take those gadgets and be on our way.
Oh yeah! The little man is cocky now. Maybe you'd like to meet Helga on the wrestling mat, hmm? You'll see how cocky you are, twisted up like a pet noodle.
Maybe next time.
Pansies!
Continue doing more. Actually, you know what? Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, I will see you in the next video.
Hey, Clyde,
peace out.
I've entered you in next week's RoboForce cage match. Toaster Wing Division. We just need to drop 5 pounds and swap out one of your arms for a blowtorch. Call me when you get a chance.
That sounds like fun.